Can I go? Is it okay if I just... I'm just gonna go. Your door is locked. Where's the lock? If you could,
Welcome, foolish mortals, to the haunted mansion. There's no turning back now.
I'd actually prefer to turn back, please.
Our tour begins here in this gallery, where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible, mortal state.
No thank you, sir. I actually don't have time for the tour.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors.
That are unlocked.
Which offers you this chilling challenge. To find a way out. Of course, there's always my way.
No! Oh my God, he's dead!
Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later.
Chills? No, I don't want
those. As they say, look alive, and we'll continue our little tour. There are several prominent ghosts who have retired here from creepy old crypts all over the world. Actually, we have 999 happy haunts here. But there's room for 1,000. Any volunteers? If you insist on lagging behind, you may not need to volunteer. We find it delightfully unlivable here in this ghostly retreat. Every room has wall-to-wall creeps. And hot and cold, running chills. Shh. Listen. All our ghosts have been dying to meet you. This one can hardly contain himself. Unfortunately, they all seem to have trouble getting through. Perhaps Madame Leota can establish contact. She has a remarkable head for materializing the disembodied.
Send us a message from somewhere beyond. Goblins and ghoulies from last Halloween, awaken the spirits with your tambourine. Creepies and crawlies, toads in a pond, let there be music from reefs.
The happy haunts have received your sympathetic vibrations and are beginning to materialize. They're assembling for a swinging wake. And they'll be expecting me. I'll see you all a little later.
floors creak and the tombstones quake.
Spooks come out for a swing and wake.
Happy haunts materialize
and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts are out to socialize.
Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide.
For a silly spook, they sit by your side.
Shrouded in a dark disguise. As the moon climbs high o'er the dead oak tree,
spooks arrive for the midnight spree.
Creepy creeps with eerie eyes
start to shriek
and harmonize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
When you hear the knell of a requiem bell,
we're ghosting with spirits swell.
Restless bones etherealize.
Rise as spooks of every size.
Just in time. There's a little matter I forgot to mention. Beware of hitchhiking ghosts. They have selected you to fill our quota, and they'll haunt you until you return.
We've been dying to have you.
By stepping away from the cars with your left foot first. Stay loud and stand on the moving platform, please.
Please exit by stepping away from the cars with your left foot first. Step out and stand on the moving platform, please.